color, not the slur, then you could have been like, oh, okay. But your first option was to mute her. And then when other people were trying to tell you, that's not right, you did something wrong, your mentality is, I'm Ahmad, so whatever we say goes.
Actually, it's whatever the rules says go.
And no, that's not what you said. You didn't say it was the rules. Don't switch up the words now, because that's not what you said. You didn't say it was the rules. You said it was because you're Ahmad and whatever.
All right, she started getting a little bit too rambunctious.